Thank you. band who's been entertaining you here this evening. We've got some great talent up here this evening. Those of you who've been around the Metro Detroit area and Michigan for a long time will know these guys. Ladies and gentlemen, please, big round of applause for Sarah Quinn's dad on guitar and vocals, Mr. Pete Quinn. Brian Conner's the band. Of course, if you like that song that Brian just sang, it is on his CD called Home to Not At All. And of course, Luna has some tonight you can purchase from her. All right, ladies and gentlemen, the calendar says June 17th, but in Ireland, it's March 17th. Ladies and gentlemen, happy St. Patrick's Day. Please welcome the Heinzman School of Irish Dance.
Thank you.
music director. Ladies and gentlemen, big thank you bow from John Heinzman II. Kenny? You can get your can up. Big bow from Kenny. How about Marie Heinzman? Big round of applause for Marie. So thank you guys very much. Wonderful job. And John Nygaard, of course, Jesse Chapman, Brian McFarlane, Ann Huber, and Becky McFarlane, the new teachers. Thank you. Keep it coming, there's more coming, come on now. But they had to have done a better job entertaining you than that. Come on, let's hear it for the dancers to see the Grand Prix. Thank you. and made it. So it was a wonderful evening for you this afternoon and in the evening. Thank you all to the dancers. Big round of applause again for the final act in act number three. Guys, big round. What a wonderful job they do. And let's try and give a big round of applause for the band who kept their feet moving all evening. Great job. And of course, they'll be back at the afterglow party as well. So nice to see you there tonight. When you leave here, go straight to the afterglow party. Once again, guys. Big thank yous to the Stranahan Theater, the Booster Club, the volunteers who helped out make up this big possible, the band, the teachers, the dancers, most importantly you, the moms and dads and grandparents, dance uncles, they came to support us this evening. Thank you all for being here.
And could we also have a round of applause for our announcer, Pat Johnston, who's kind enough to announce for us all day. Thank you all very much for coming.
And we'll see you back at the afterglow party at the Hill.